My name is Bob Fudge. I was born in Texas, Lampasas County, back during the war. Smallpox and Comanches took most of my family. Left my poor mother, my brothers and me. It's wide and north, wide for the blockers. They were contracting on the Montana range in the spring of the year 18. Left old Lampasas with 2,000 steers for the little bighorn. Crossing our trails, there were many grain rivers, all to be crossed. Not a bridge would we find in the cold rolling water, in the wild plunging cattle. There was many a young man took leave of his life